The president sent a condolence message after getting reports that at least 23 people were killed and many more injured on the account of the landslides and floods in the areas of Chigezi sub-region and in Toroko district. According to the Minister of Information, Dr. Chriswell Yomunsi, Cabinet has directed the Office of the Prime Minister to quantify the damage caused and mobilize for the relief support. President Museveni also pledged to support families that lost their loved ones with 5 million shillings each.
The president is going to support the families that have lost their dear ones with a contribution of 5 million shillings each. Because I think by yesterday we had a count of like 23 people having died in the sub-region, and we convey our condolences to the families that have lost their dear ones because of the heavy rains that have occurred.
Government also reiterated the move to come up with a comprehensive program to guide and relocate all Ugandans settled on the slopes of the mountains.
We are going to come up with a comprehensive program to guide and relocate all Ugandans who are settled on the slopes of mountains, particularly those who are at a gradient of 30 degrees and above, because they are prone to this kind of landslides. And that's why we are losing people. I visited the parts of my constituency in Kanungu where somebody died. This gentleman was grazing his animals, and when the landslide came, the soil just buried him with his cows and his goats and just went underground.
Area leaders recently reported that at least 200 households were displaced from their homes following the mudslides that hit the area. The president's message comes after heavy rains caused landslides in Chigezi sub-region and in the Rwenzori Mountains, which resulted in the death of several people. The lengthy downpour that killed over 20 people also left houses, gardens, bridges and roads destroyed. Story by Juliet Namuaya for the news.